take a break and go to the house, okay? So what you did was Maya, right? And we will do Ushiro, okay? So here is the one that you come and get chewed up, all right? And I don't like what you did, so I do this. Blind his eyes, okay? Not this one, this one. Okay, the reason you do this is not to be fancy. You'll practice this. If you have the two opponents, if you have an opponent here, right? You don't see because I don't have eyes in the back. You don't know where he's at. So first, get this guy. Boom. Okay, this guy, then I can help him. If there is nobody, then you can go back here. So that's the reason you do this whole rotation, not because of the power, but you need to see the back. Because you cannot do this, right? Okay? You have to hit him first. Like a wind him, and rotation here. Boom. Like a rib cage, full face. Right? Then, okay, I'm safe. Then you can go back. But of course you don't have to look, but I'm trying to explain to you, why do you do that kind of fancy movements? Because how about if you have an opponent in the back, what are you going to do? Which you will do. We're going to do this quick again. Oh, I forgot to do that. After this one, we do kumite against two people. Okay. So let's do this a little quickly, maybe you know, a couple minutes. Soto, okay? Quickly, eyes. Be careful, don't do the real, okay? Just, you know, the jab and rotation. Back, this motion. But be careful, because you don't see. So don't hurt the guy, okay? Unless you hate him. No, don't do that. And you just do that. That's the thing, okay? So do left side, right side, then the other side, okay?